Cissé. Oh, that is sensational!
Bernardo Silva winning the second ball, and Townsend!
Bergkamp is making a run to the edge of the area. Pires has found him. Dennis Bergkamp is in, and that is brilliant.
Nani.
Rooney! Oh, wonderful!
Son now. Ali to the left. Son on a mission to go alone. This is sensational! World class! Absolutely stunning!
Him at the free kick. Watts. He's a real sprinter, Rodney Wallace. And he's away here superbly. Dean up with him. Wallace, what a goal! You can say no more than that. A supreme solo goal from Rodney Wallace.
Widrington, Letizier, and still he's got past Atkins, he's going to have a go, oh I say, that is a fantastic goal by that talismanic saint, Matthew Letizier. He had no right to score when he picked the ball up.
Yeboah, on he goes, oh! Standards. Breathtakingly brilliant. No wonder the Leeds players collectively show their appreciation of this. Leonardson, Okoku. There's the time for Manchester United with Beckham! That's absolutely brilliant! Take a bow, David Beckham. A goal you'll see over and over again. From inside his own half, was it? Certainly on the halfway line.
And Platt in for Bergkamp. And Dennis Bergkamp! What a goal! What a fabulous goal! Fit to win any game from Dennis Bergkamp. And he has a hat-trick. And Arsenal surely have their 3 points now.
Guppy to take it. And then a cracking strike that was going to give the Leicester the victory. Muzzy, is it? What a volley! What a goal in a game absolutely full of them. It's the third goal of the night, and the third that you'd call a mini classic.
What a magnificent goal by the Italian. There looked no real danger on, but Di Canio is a specialist in producing goals from nothing, and he's done so again, 9 minutes into the game. Hey.
Sessler. Wonderful skill. Good movement. What a great pass as well. Splits the Leicester defence. Oh, what a wonderful goal. Bartlett scores it. But he was the beneficiary of a wonderfully creative moment.
Robert mugged by Patrick Vieira. Now this is what Arsenal are good at. Bergkamp away towards Pires. Wiltor over there too. Bergkamp is making a run to the edge of the area. Pires has found him. Dennis Bergkamp is in. And that is brilliant. A touch of class. World class. From Dennis Bergkamp. Coyne's long throw was met by Patrick Vieira. Now, there could be a break on here. Thierry Henry didn't have much trouble bringing that under control. Oh, he's going it alone at the moment. And why not? There was just no stopping him. Trust Thierry Henry to have a say on Derby Day in North London. He's back in his own half now, and that's where he was when he picked up the ball. Just watch him go, and go, and go. Spurs did. Classy, to say the least.
To Berger.
Oh, what a fantastic goal! Patrick Berger has plucked one out of the very top drawer. Genius from the Czech international, and Portsmouth are level.
I think Carly can't believe it. It's very much like the goal that Thierry Henry scored against Manchester United.
Delay that change because Silva has gone down following the challenge by Caldwell, and he stayed down. Oh, it's an extraordinary goal! Absolutely extraordinary! Taylor again! The second goal was a goal from nothing, and the third one is unbelievable!
Oh, this is absolutely fantastic. What a bit of imagination and technique here.
Manchester United with Rooney in support. Wayne Rooney now for Manchester United. Oh, that's lovely. That's a super finish from Wayne Rooney. One end of the field to the other in an instant. That was sensational.
That kind of quality of football needs no commentary at all. End-to-end stuff, fantastic. Great control and composure by Ronaldo on the edge of his own box. There's a 1-2 with Rooney. Two of the best young players in European football and world football.
Well, but for the big boot of Robinson, it could have been worse for Martin Jol on his side. Adebayor! Brilliant! Absolutely brilliant!
Well, that is top drop. It really is. We talked about the chances that Adebayor has had today in a mixture of some poor finishing, but some brilliant goalkeeping from Paul Robinson. And that really is game, set, and match, and how the Arsenal manager can enjoy the moment.
lifted in towards Crouch.
Both centre-backs attacked it. Johnson,
worth a go! Oh! What a stunning goal! Glenn Johnson with an absolute beauty, his first at Bratton Park, and one he'll never forget. How about that? A stunner.
Jammeh. Sinclair. Just clipped by Huth. Oh, and seeing the goalkeeper off his line! Goodness me, what an amazing goal! Minor Figueroa with an exceptional goal! Sorensen, a penalty saver last week, humiliated and embarrassed by brilliance from Figueroa. That is truly special.
That is unbelievable, this.
Berbatov, Rooney, bottled up off his knee, Scholes, Nani,
Rooney! Oh, wonderful! What a goal! And what a time! In what a place! What a player! Wayne Rooney out of this world! 2-1 United!
Cisse, oh, that is sensational! Papi Cisse with another blinding strike.
Well, have you seen a better two goals in a game from a striker? I certainly haven't. I've been around a long time, Gary, but they are two magnificent strikes. Alan Pardew just cannot believe it.
Rooney. Percy sets off, and Rooney finds him! Oh, brilliant! That is sensational! And it sums up what Robin van Persie and Manchester United have been about this season. They are determined to win this title in the grand manner.
There's Kieran Gibbs. Santi Cazorla with a chance to drive at Norwich City here. Jack Wilshere, Cazorla, Giroud again, Jack Wilshere! It's stunning from Arsenal. Beautiful, beautiful football. And Jack Wilshere was there to finish it off. Two goals in two games for the Gunners, for Jack Wilshere.
Oh, the finish was exquisite, but the flick from Giroud was equally as good.
Mertesacker ready to make his move. Sanchez struck the arm of Lescott.
Magnificent! What a goal by Wilshere! Arsenal's two comeback kings. First Walcott, now Wilshere. Magnificent!
Trippier again. They're not stopping the crosses coming in here, Palace. Ali, great skill. Oh, what a goal! Oh, this young man is a sensation! Dele Alli, out of League One, into the Premier League, and into the Tottenham history books with a glorious goal.
What a goal this is, Gary. The skill level of this is absolutely remarkable.
Of the first period, Lallana, Origi, Chan coming in, oh wow, Emre Can, well Lallana was special, but that is very, very special, and Liverpool have the lead in extraordinary fashion.
famous kick by Lamina. Buffal. On he goes. Step over. Round the defender. And in! At last, vindication for Sofiane Buffal. Claude Puel always swore he was a world beater in the making. And just for an instant, he looks like one.
But for all this game, we've spoken about that both sides have lacked quality until this from Sofiane Buffal.
Van Aanholt's ball in. It's an important defensive header. Bernardo Silva winning the second ball, and Townsend! That is an unbelievable strike! Crystal Palace lead at Manchester City, but not just that, they do it with one of the goals of the season. A quite sublime moment for Amjos Townsend, who marks his 100th Palace game with an extraordinary goal.
Neil takes towards Tarkowski, but he's marshalled by Vertonghen. Son now. To the left, Son on a mission to go alone. This is sensational! World class! Absolutely stunning from the Asian Footballer of the Year. Top marks for that, and Spurs roar into a 3-0 lead.
Well, he's nearly gone past the whole team here, and this is a wonderful goal. You won't see many better individual goals than that this season. What a goal!
Here's Gareth Bale. And you're there underneath his delivery. Reggie on back for Lucas Moura, mics it up for Lamella! Through a crowd of legs and in! And Tottenham against the run of play, strike first. A goal out of absolutely nothing for Tottenham Hotspur.
This is special, really special.